Orthoptics, Wikipedia article audio. Orthoptics is a profession allied to eye care profession whose primary emphasis is the diagnosis and non-surgical management of strabismus, amblyopia, and eye movement disorders. The word orthoptics comes from the Greek words rho theta orthos, straight and pi tau iota kappa optics, relating to sight, and much of the practice of orthoptists concerns refraction and muscular eye control. Orthoptists are trained professionals who specialize in orthoptic treatment. With specific training, in some countries orthoptists may be involved in monitoring of some forms of eye disease, such as glaucoma, cataract screening and diabetic retinopathy. Effectiveness. History. Current orthoptic practice. For children, there is evidence that orthoptics can be more effective at treating convergence insufficiency than home-based training. For adults, the evidence is not consistent. Orthoptics has a long history in supporting ophthalmic care. French ophthalmologist Louis-Émile Javel began using ocular exercises to treat strabismus and described the practice of orthoptics in his writings in the late 19th century. Mary Maddox pioneered the orthoptic profession and was the first documented orthoptist. She was trained by her father, Ernest E. Maddox, in response to increasing patient demand and time needed to examine and treat patients. Dr. Ernest Maddox was a reputed ophthalmologist as well as the inventor of various instruments for investigating binocular vision. Mary Maddox started her own practice in London in the early 1920s, and her first hospital clinic opened at the Royal Westminster Hospital in 1928. The first Australian hospital clinic with orthoptists was established at the Alfred Hospital in Melbourne in 1931. Orthoptists are mainly involved with diagnosing and managing patients with binocular vision disorders which relate to amblyopia, extraocular muscle balance such as with vergence, refractive errors, vergence, accommodation imbalances. They work closely with ophthalmologists to ensure that patients with eye muscle disorders are offered a full range of treatment options. According to the International Orthoptic Association, professional orthoptic practice involves the following. Primary activities, ocular motility diagnosis and CO management, vision screening, assessment of special needs, assessment and rehabilitation in neurological disorders.